A Metro police officer learning his fate today after stealing nearly $165,000 in a trio of casino heists. 35-year-old Caleb Rogers will spend 12 years in federal prison for the crimes. He's been on unpaid suspension since his arrest. That was nearly 20 months ago. In one of the robberies, Rogers used his department-issued service weapon.